This video is called Graphing Lines 1. To graph a straight line, you need one of the following. You could have 2 points on the line. If you have 2 points on the line, you can simply graph them and connect them with a straight edge and you'll have your line. Otherwise, what you need is a place to start. So you need a starting point. And you need the slope. An example of when you can graph a line with a starting point and the slope is right here, where it says graph the line that satisfies each condition. We have a slope of -1/2 containing the point 2, negative 1. Well, this point P, 2, negative 1, can be our starting spot. And then from there, once we graph that, we'll apply our slope so we can see what direction the line goes in and what the steepness of it is. So the point P, 2, negative 1, is 2 to the right and 1 down. And then from there, I'm ready to apply my slope of a -1/2. So I'll count down 1 to the right 2, down 1 to the right 2 for as long as my graph will allow. And I'll also go up 1 to the left 2, up 1 to the left 2 for as long as my graph will allow. That gives me a lot of points, so it's very easy to connect and to make my line. This line makes sense to me because the slope was a negative. I know my line should be going down from left to right. And sure enough, when I plotted the points, it did.